Hello or hola. Welcome to Spanish with a Farmer, Cardinal Chronicle style. Today we have a special edition of the side effects of gambling. So to make a short story long, Jackson Jester and Major McBride, who unfortunately could not join us today, they sat down with me at lunch right before we went to our first round of playoff games and said, Mr. Talley, we need your help. And of course, I love football, love supporting the team. And I said, yeah, how can I help you? And they said, if we win, will you shave your head? And I thought for a second, and guess what? You can go ahead. I'll start taking this off. I'll just run my mouth here. But in discussion with maybe certain individuals, I felt kind of confident in my decision of they're playing number seven, Tatum, or I think ranked number seven, right? Is that Tatum?
Yeah,
they're ranked seventh. That, hey, yeah, I'll be a team player. I'll make that bet. And so, as you know, Pittsburgh Cardinals won.
Woo!
Right? They did win. And so here we are. I'm going to shave my head. So go ahead.
Take it off.
I'm ready. Hey, yeah, don't make me bleed or rip my hair out.
I've never done that.
The last time I had a buzzed head was the fourth grade. So I don't know if I have any nasty moles or... And yes, I recently purchased some items to help my thinning hair.
Fireball.
In Friday night's game, I nonstop would see the players as they would make a touchdown or pick six or whatever may be the case. They would do a fake razor over their head. And hey, I thought when we went into overtime, my head was secure.
Oh.
I was safe. Yeah, I thought wrong. Hey!
Fireball.
I would love to say if you guys beat Malakoff, I mean, hey, why not? You can get a razor
and take it all.
Take it all.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my gosh. We will win!